Welcome back. Let's go. What is this? That's a grapple, but... Okay, I can do that. Unless something randomly attacks me, like Metroid, or... You know, anything. Can I destroy this thing, or... Guessing no. Why? It's not an overly big gap. Why is there the need of a grapple? What's gonna happen to make me need a grapple? I can easily jump over that, plus I have this thing. So why is the grapple there? What's gonna happen in this room? It's Gladys! Oh my god! You monster, we must sort out our differences. Oh yeah, it goes through things. I forgot about that. That's badass. Will it go through the wall? Fucking cool it. Gladys is pissed! What the hell? Shit is Gladys? Gladys, no! This is a triumph. You must learn to sort out your differences, you monster. Understood? Oh my god! Oh, you're the gravity whore! You!
It was you!
You're the gravity-seeking whore. And... fire! Super missile at your ass. Oh, it is a boss. Right, cool. That's good to know. It is actually a proper boss, who is destroying me, by the way. Boom. Ah, gravity's back to normal. Excellent. And now it's gone. Nope, it's back to normal. Slow motion. Shit. Die. Yeah, definitely super bomb. Yeah, it's definitely the way forward. Come on, oh, gravity's back. Yep, gravity's gone. Shit. Come on, come on, don't attack me, you whore! Yes! Concentrating in this realm is hard, but I think I did quite well, frankly. This is actually a very clever boss fight. Please. Oh, yes. Shit. Shit! Holy shit. Oh, I need to concentrate here. Come on. Come on. Yes! That's helpful. Get him or not. How did you miss? Fire. That's why you didn't miss, did you? Shit, I'm out of missiles. Didn't think about that. Got him back though. Shit. Shit. Come on. No! Come Come on, come on, come on, do it!
Yes!
I'm alive, barely. Being alive barely has made... Oh, I'm running out of batteries. Gotta get rid of the gravity funnel. Got it. I'll just jump past this. Oh, bollocks, bollocks. Ain't good. It ain't good. He's pissed. He's nearly gone. One more missile. No more missile will do it. Shit. Come on, come on. Shit, 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 shit. That'll do it. Come on. Give me enough time. Give me enough time. Come on.
Yes.
I win. You're down. Oh my god. Holy fuck. That thing is mega creepy. Holy shit! My eyes have been opened. I mean, I wasn't expecting that at all. If there isn't a save area-ish thing near here, I will be... Oh, I'm not even controlling it. Lol. I'm not actually controlling anything. What the hell is going on? This place getting destroyed. What the hell is going on? Metroids! Bring it on. Metroids! It's gotta be a health section. Why isn't it letting me in? Alright, now let me in. It's gotta be health. It's gotta be a health section. There's got to be a health section. Man, that thing was fucking creepy. I mean, seriously, my eyes have been opened. I mean, when I saw that, we are in Sector Zero now. Or are we in Sector Two? Oh, we're still in Sector Two, actually. Just. Ah, save. Ah. There's a lot of bosses recently. I mean, a lot of bosses, and I'm liking it. They haven't been overly difficult, you just gotta know what to do. And when to do it. Boom. That was nice. So I'm turning that up. Epic music march. Oh, it's all beginning now. We're getting there. We're here. Sector Zero. I wonder if Adam's here. See, I wonder if he's the final boss of the game, actually. You can only walk forward, you can't walk back. Fair enough. Fuck, this music's good. It's got a great atmosphere to it. I'm really liking this. Is that Ridley? Or a Metroid? Metroid!
A baby.
No! It's a baby! I can't kill it. Then a huge one appears. I can kill that.